Hey, what's up?
So I was on Instagram the other day, and I saw this quote that said this: life isn't about finding someone, it's about becoming someone. And I instantly thought, what the freak is that supposed to mean? So then I thought about it, and then it hit me. We look for someone in our lives to complete us, like a significant other, for example. We want for them to love us and appreciate us and make us feel like we're worth it, when really we shouldn't. Other people don't define who and what you are, and we shouldn't be dependent on someone else to give us affirmations, compliments, and approvals. Remember that you are whole without someone else, and you're not a fraction. You are a complete masterpiece all by yourself, and you do not need someone else to validate your existence. Ooh, I am preaching today. Your value and your worth comes from you, and only you. And if someone else can't see it, they aren't worth your time.